guys, it's Jonathan from Bull Motorsports. Today we're test driving our 1986 Porsche Turbo. Free owner car, clean Carfax, 40,000 documented miles. This thing runs and drives exactly how a Porsche Turbo should. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a second gear pull so you can feel the turbo, single turbo, so you have this giant powerful hit. It's unreal. So this is a 3.3 liter air-cooled turbocharged motor. It's been upgraded from 0.08 bar to 1 bar, so they upgraded the wastegate spring and they removed the catalytic converter, so you've got some nice crackles in the rear when you're downshifting or driving throughout the rev range. Exterior of this car is extremely nice. It's a garnet red. Paint shows extremely well for a 1986 Porsche Turbo. It looks to be original paint. Front nose does have some slight rock chips along with the fender guards in the rear, but overall the car is extremely nice. If you're looking for an investment grade quality Porsche, this is it. Give us a call, 954-363-2261. We hope to hear from you soon. Thanks.
When I was young, I should have known better, and I